Hey, I'm Matt Riddle. I play bass for No Use for a Name. We're playing at the Slide Bar down in Fullerton. Super stoked about it. Last time I was here, Tony was doing an acoustic show, and I brought a bunch of friends and family, and we got really, really drunk. And then I got a ticket, actually, for backing my car into a parking spot. Don't ever back your car into a parking spot because they think you're a gang member. That happened. It cost me like 120 bucks. It's New Year. We're starting a whole new thing. We have two new guys. Chris Rest on guitar, formerly of like Lagwagon and RKL, and Boz Rivera used to be in the Mad Caddies. He used to be in the other, and King City, all these bands. With these two new guys in the band, I say new. Chris has been in the band for like 3 years now, but Boz, he's been in the band since like the beginning of last year, like 2011. They waited for me to get out of the hospital, and we started touring. That's kind of where it's at. So it's all kind of new and fresh. We're like, what the hell's going on? But we're looking forward to this year, for sure. We're probably recording a new album, maybe hopefully middle of the year. We're not sure where we're going to go yet. We may go back out with Bill Stevenson and Jason Livermore at the Blasting Room, but we may be doing it in San Francisco. But yeah, new album for sure. Coming up with new music with the new guys is a full, like, it's like refreshing. It's a whole new take on things. These guys are super talented. They're gonna probably write songs, not just put input, but it'll be like writing songs. It's gonna be a lot of fun. They come from a total punk rock background, which is real nice because, you know, me and Tony are from a punk rock background. I mean, I'm metal too. And our drummer is like really versatile. He's like one of those, like, he could go out and play with Sting or like any of these big bands, but he's a punker. So we got him. And it's the weirdest thing. Man, yeah, this is actually 25 years the band's been together. I've been in the band since 96, 97, something like that. And it's bizarre, to be honest with you. Like, we're down here in Fullerton, there's so many people I haven't seen in like literally like 20 years. Like we're playing with Jughead's Revenge. When I was in Face to Face, we used to play with Jughead's Revenge. We used to take them on tour and stuff like that. So now they're on stage right now, and it's like, what the hell is going on? So it makes you feel really old. And because we are really old, I guess. Where punk rock is today is a very touchy subject. A lot of people are like, it's not dead. A lot of people are, definitely is dead. And it's, the scene has changed so much because I think the bands, when bands like us came out, we were influenced by like older bands, you know, like I was influenced by like old English punk rock, like Rudimentary Peni and Antisect and that kind of stuff. And then also like the Addicts and the Toy Dolls. Tony was more influenced like Black Flag, more like American bands. But nowadays, the bands that are coming out are influenced by bands that are influenced by bands that are influencing them. I don't really have any kind of grasp on it anymore. You know, I just go and I go, if a band's good, it's good.